Well, 3:30 by the studio clock. I'm live with Mr. Abhishek Jain, Director, Sales Emporium. So, Mr. Jain, can you hear me clearly?
Yeah, I can hear you. Yeah,
okay. Yes. So, welcome to 91.9 Friends FM. So, this is Unlock Phase 1. So, we are slowly unlocking. We are embracing the new normal. So, from you, we would like to know, যে এই নতুন নর্মালটাকে কিভাবে ইউ আর প্ল্যানিং, সো কি কি কাজ চলছে?
Since most of our stores have opened a week or two weeks back,
okay,
not in the containment zones,
so
partially we are on track with the business,
okay,
with the all the guidelines as prescribed by the MHA regarding the sanitization and things. So I not repeat that everybody's masked and everybody's sanitizing. We have sanitized the stores also. So those processes we have taken into place and we are now on track. So in this unlock, we'll be pushing the sales far more. We'll be thinking of doing some marketing activities as well. Because as you said, you know, we have to live with corona now.
Right.
And maintaining that distance and maintaining and making sure that we all are safe.
So what about the clients, like, who are coming to the store to buy the products? What about the customers who are, like, buying? What kind of approach they have?
Trying to make sure that at a given point of time, we do not have more than 5 customers in the store.
Okay.
We're trying to make sure we have a security in place. We're asking the customers to wait outside. But, you know, many a times, electronics is such a thing, it's basically an essential now.
So and it takes time also.
Yeah, and the demand for this has gone up huge.
Right, okay.
So we are seeing considerable secondaries happening now. But we are trying in our own very little way of maintaining those distances in the shop and requesting the customers to wait outside, and touchless transactions are happening in the stores. And we are trying to do telecalling as well. People who don't want to come to the stores, we are catering to their needs at home. Electronic payment transfer. So this is the new norms which is happening, which we are seeing all around.
So what is the trend that you have noticed lately? Like, as you stated that the you know, demand of electronics, it has really gone up. So what exactly people are looking for nowadays?
Nilanjana, I didn't get your name.
Nilanjana, yeah, exactly right you are. Yeah.
See, 2 months of non-electronic purchase. I mean, you can also understand your house might require a refrigerator or a washing machine. So we are more or less in the essential category rather than the non-essential. And for 2 months, 60 days of no sales happening, so the demand obviously has to shoot up.
Right, right.
And we are currently catering to that demand which was created in maybe the end week of March and then April and then May.
Yeah, they had to wait for such a long time, yeah.
Correct. And more so because of the cyclone which we faced in Calcutta. The sales did, came down. But considering the damage it created everywhere, I don't think so we were so selfish to think about sales during those times. More or less, thinking about the safety of our people, of our staff, and in general, the people of Kolkata.
Right.
But June, my personal feeling that June should pick up. Because, see, normal life cannot stay back for long. And in any case, all of us have been living an abnormal life for the last 2 months. The whole of the world. So normalcy will set in and it will set in fast.
Right. Absolutely. And Mr. Jain, lastly, your message to the city of Troy, to all your customers, looking forward to visit Sales Emporium shortly.
See, more than that, I'll be a bit more general. Corona has not left us. Are in a very precarious position.
Right.
We are living in a situation where we know that cases will spike up every day. So the need of the hour is to maintain that safety, maintain that precaution, so that we can all clear this corona by July or August end. That's what my personal opinion is. And as I said, as far as business is concerned, we'll be trying to push up the marketing activity to pull back customers who are sitting at home, not wanting to come. So the message will go to them that you can order us at home through online or with telecalling facilities. So that is the basic thing which we'll be looking at.
Okay, thank you so much, Mr. Jain, for giving us time. It's a pleasure talking to you. Thank you so much.
Thanks a lot, Nilani.
Well, that was Mr. Jain, and he is the director, Sales Emporium. Notun bhabe ki bhabe embrace korte choleche tara ei notun normal take tumra jodi Sales Emporium visit koro. Ki bhabe tara kaj korche jante parlam. Ei, amaro to ekta ki kenar ache na? Ache to! Jete hobe, bhabchi.
सबसे ज्यादा सुकून कहाँ मिलता है? माँ के साथ, है ना? ठीक उस
वेल प्रचुर कमेंट দাঁড়াও আমি অনেকক্ষণ মিস করে গেছি অনেকে অনেক কিছু লিখেছে কোথায় কোথায় মোহাম্মদ ইমাম লিখেছে যদি সম্ভব হয় তবে জয় সরকার অথবা নচিকেতা চক্রবর্তীর একটা গান বাজানোর অনুরোধ রইল আই এম সো সরি অনুরোধ করতে পারো বাট আই ক্যানট টেক রিকোয়েস্ট আমি এটা বারবার বলে আসছি আমি জানি না কোন ভাষায় বললে তোমরা বুঝতে পারবে আচ্ছা আমাকে ফুল টুল পাঠিয়েছে টুইটার পেজে ফলো পেন্ডিং অ্যাপ্রুভাল দেখাচ্ছে সেটা আমাকে জানাতে হবে আই রিয়েলি কান্ট হেল্প ইট এটা যে টুইটার পেজ হ্যান্ডেল করে তাকে বলতে হবে তাকে আমি ডেফিনেটলি জানিয়ে দেবো অমিত মিত্রা লিখেছে গুড আফটারনুন সুদীপ্ত লিখেছে হাই ওয়েল ওয়ান অফ নাদার অফ মাই ফ্রেন্ড ইজ ওয়াচিং মি হাই পপ পপ সি ওয়েল একটা খুব ইন্টারেস্টিং কোয়েশ্চেন পেয়েছি ফ্রম জয়দীপ ভট্টাচার্য লিখেছে হু আর ইউ ম্যাম আই ডোন্ট হ্যাভ এনি নেম আই এম আ গোস্ট ফ্রম অ্যানাবেল প্রিয়া উপমা দাসগুপ্তা ইয়েস তোমার সঙ্গে আলাপ হয়েছে কিছুদিন আগে ইউ আর রিয়েলি সো কিউট অ্যান্ড হ্যাঁ তোমার এই নামটা সৃজন যেটা বলেছিল যে হি ফিলস লাইক হ্যাভিং উপমা দ্যাটস কাইন্ড অফ কিউট সন্দীপ লিখেছে ম্যাডাম এমন একটা গান বাজান যাতে আমার নিজেকে জ্যান্ত মনে হয় আপনি একটা গান বাজিয়ে নিন আপনার তো গানের ব্যবসা বাজিয়ে নেচে নিন অভিজিৎ প্লিজ ডোন্ট আস্ক মি টু সিং আ সং আমি গান গাইতে পারি না সো প্লিজ নিজে গিয়ে নিজে শুনে নাও দ্যাট উড বি বেটার আই থিঙ্ক বা আমি গান শোনাতে পারি